Bunta Racing. We are in Interlagos today in the 911 GT3R. So we've qualified 9th on the grid and we are doing a rolling start on our way. This car is about to go into the pits and we're waiting for the green flag. Keep it clean for the first few laps. Wait for the tires to heat up. Running a bit wide there. Looks like we built ourselves a gap to the car behind.
The leader has just done a 134.5. That lap time was 136.6. advising, it's now 36 Celsius.
Basically trading laps with the car in front now. As looks, we seem to be pretty much on the same pace, give or take a few tenths. So there's not a whole lot of time gain at the moment. So just gotta be patient, wait for the race to come to us, and maybe some mistakes up ahead.
Thank you.
main straight here. Get a little bit back. Try to take a little bit of a different line, and he's gone off.
Halfway up, fuel's good. The track temperature's decreasing. It's now 36 Celsius. last 5 minutes to go. 5 minutes.
As wide as we can. Basically, I have the same equipment, so it's down to strategy now. That's not good. Make the car as wide as possible. Last lap coming up. It's going to be heated. Thank you.
The track temperature is decreasing. It's now 36 Celsius.
So we've got the whole train of cars behind us now. I think they might be desperate to go for a lunge. We'll see what we can do. All important last corner here. Get the braking right. Punch it out. Hopefully we can stay ahead of the draft. And I think that's it.
2 minutes to go.
From P9 to P4. Thank you for watching Bunta Racing.
See you next time. Well done, mate. Good finish.